My name is Soite and I am the founder of eCircle. So since 2018, me and my partner, we have been operating eCircle, which is an authorized electronic and electrical waste collection center based in Dimapur, Nagaland. So as a waste collection center, what we usually do is we collect e-waste from educational institutions, offices, and other establishments, and then we send it for recycling to Kolkata to our general partner, Holadeck Recycling Private Limited. And besides this, we also conduct awareness sessions in educational institutions, households, as well as government and private offices. We are living in a digital world and a society where we look out for our own convenience. And the easiest way of disposal of any waste is by burning. So over the past few decades, we have encountered and we have seen how the mismanagement of waste can affect us. Now, e-waste management or any waste management, it is structured in such a way that it benefits everyone in as many cycles as possible. So it can be beneficial for the products and the materials itself, for the social enterprises, for human beings, as well as the environment. So it benefits everyone. So for example, if you burned an e-waste, then it's going to release toxins and chemicals which will contribute to climate change. But on the other hand, if it is recycled, then all those chemicals and the precious materials such as iron, copper, silver, aluminium, those can be extracted and reused over and over again. Instead of going for virgin mining of raw materials. It was the need of the hour that somebody should be talking about this, somebody should be giving the people of Nagaland an option to dispose their e-waste in the proper way. And going forward, I think this will be the very drive, this will be the very passion that will make us work harder towards waste management. These are in fact the principles of a circular economy, which comes under the umbrella of being sustainable. And these are the very reasons as to why we formed eCircle here in Nagaland, where the concept of waste management is relatively very new and people are still ignorant of what e-waste is and what is waste management. Lastly, we are so grateful to the Earthview for giving us this opportunity to highlight our work and the work that we are doing. And we hope that more people will be aware about waste management and e-waste management and support us directly or to anyone in their location, in their locality who is working towards waste management.